I guess this is what they call organized crime.
Insurers offer a webbing clause yet? $1 million idea just waiting to happen.